Hi, it's Renee. I'm here at Baked Expressions, the business that I own, and I'm getting ready to sit down and have lunch. I want to show you a quick little meal that I'm going to prepare for myself. I'll probably eat part of it today, part of it tomorrow. I have here a sweet kale chopped salad kit. These you can find at the grocery store, pretty inexpensive. It's a way to still eat healthy. The whole kit is in here, which makes it really, really nice. Let's cut this open. It has dried cranberries, roasted seeds, and a poppy seed dressing. So I like the poppy seed dressing a lot. Sometimes I save it, sometimes I don't, but I'm gonna have this with the cranberries. Instead of using these seeds that came in the pack, I'm going to go ahead and use some whole cashews. I love these things. They're unsalted. I buy them at a local grocery store, and they don't have any salt, which makes them really nice. So I just want to show you real quick how to still eat healthy. I don't think this is enough for the whole salad, but it'll be enough for mine today. Just break this up a little bit. I'm gonna add cashews, as I mentioned before, instead of the seeds. I love cashews. Let's put a few of those on there. Try not to do too many. That'll kind of defeat the purpose of eating a salad. And then, let's see here, we've got this poppy seed dressing. I'm gonna put my pineapple on. I have another video where I demonstrated how to cut up fresh pineapple. So we're just gonna add that to the salad. That's looking good already. This is a really, really quick, easy lunch. And then I'll just add some of the poppy seed dressing. It'll be good to go. I'm not going to use all of this dressing. It's quite a bit in here, so just use a little. And I'll save the rest for the other half of the salad. Doesn't that look really, really delicious? This salad contains, let's see here, it has broccoli, green cabbage, kale, and some other vegetables, it says. I see the red cabbage in here. But doesn't that look really great? That's a very quick meal. One meal at a time, that's all it takes. It's just a few little instructions, a few little ideas, and you can have a nice healthy meal on the table for you or your family. Thanks, I'll see you with the next video. Make sure to like and subscribe to our channel. Thanks.